Hello listeners, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable your desktop email notification. It's a quick and short tutorial. I am not a native English speaker, so if you can't understand my English, you can turn on your subtitle or CC button. So let's start the tutorial. I open my Google Chrome browser and I am on a Gmail account. I am on a Gmail account. So how can you enable your desktop email notification? You have to go to your Gmail email settings. It's an email, Gmail. So you have to click the settings option. From the setting option, I have to scroll down the mouse cursor. This is desktop notification options. Clearly see on my mouse cursor. Here mail notifications is off. Now I want to turn on my new mail notifications on, so I have to just click on this radio button and have to save, click on the save change button. Done. Now I have to test it, is it really works. So I have to send a new email to this email. I can write test email. Sorry, spelling error. Email. Now I can press on the send button. Yes, the email notifications is appear here. This is Google. It is last email notification. Hi, this is the desktop email notification from Gmail default. It is Gmail default desktop notification. I also use Checker Plus for Gmail to get new email notification. Or if you want to use Checker Plus for Gmail, you can see my video tutorial from my channel. This is using Checker Plus for Gmail to enable your desktop email notification. This video, you can check this video from my YouTube channel. Now I will show you. Okay, now we'll go to stop the tutorial. If you like my video, please hit on the thumbs up button. Don't forget to share my video and don't forget to leave a comment, and please subscribe my channel. Goodbye.